ChrisJ220 here, and today I am playing Shadow of Mordor. That's it. I'm not stupid. You're stupid. Shut up. And I'm about to take on 100 billion orcs. Screw you! Over and over and over again and over again and then over another time. Over. Ow. Okay, maybe I should just worry about, you know. I'm gonna stop trying to do cool things. I'm fighting, I'm gonna die. Get met, met, you die, and also die, you, psych, got you and hit me, didn't you, and I'd hit you, strike you, slap you, kick you, or punch, I guess. Don't like that. Not like it matters, either way, you die. Ah, God! That is a lot of pain! Oh my God! Good. Holy. Oh Christ. Step off. Die. You do. I'm happy. Wow, that would be really cool. Holy crap. Huh. Well. Oh, this is bad. I'm not going to be able to get to that worm. I need a distraction. Okay, I found it. No!
Someone's sticking around.
I was looking forward to testing my blood. Disarm him!
Oh, crud. Should've healed. This is a bad idea all around. No part of this was good. What was I thinking? Psych, you can. No, not you. I want you alive. Yes, please. Thank you. What? Oh crap, did I kill the worm? Oh, the worm's still alive. Oh. That sure is. I hate archers, I'm gonna need to know this guy's weaknesses. Stealth finishers, range attacks, clumsy, mounted beast, fear burning. Oh, this guy isn't bad. Oh god, that felt so good. Hey, Caragor. You wanna be my pal, pal? I know you wanna be my pal. Hey. Okay. Meanwhile, my Caragor in the background is literally destroying everyone. Form of the Bone Collector. Combat finishers, stealth finishers, ranged attacks, mounted beasts, terrified, horribly terrified of mortal flies, more guy flies. Shoot. Well, alright. Well, I'll just be going then, and I'll leave you to it, Mr. Caragor. Oh, I love that. Just over in the distance. Alright. Let's get out of the Wraith World. Oh, I know this place. I used to kill a ton of people in this place. Like, all the time.
While jumping on us from the pond. That sneaky creature has been watching us. I heard it, but I never seen it.
The land stripped bare, so we'll never run out of supply. Says the only thing green he wants to see is the rotting.
Oh yeah, I forgot about these things.
Last few kills didn't bleed enough.
Nope. Just climb up here.
What was that?
What was what? What was what? What was what? You heard nothing. You saw nothing. I am a ranger.
I saw you fighting earlier, and it was pathetic. Get better, or you'll be feeling my wrath before the enemy even gets you.
All right. I promise you, you will not be feeling his wrath before the enemy gets you, because the enemy will get you around this time. God, I just destroyed that guy. Let's see. Yup! Come on now. Hop over that. Going over here. Holy crap, there's a ton of guys up there. Is that going to be something that's important?
Here comes the Seraph, that little creature again.
I am in your debt.
Tell your friends! I'm coming for you, Gimoob. He's never gonna admit that he ran. This time I'm doing it cool, like. Okay. Now. So cool.
What beautiful stones. As am I.
No way that works. Never again will that work.
Stay alive longer than anyone else here, and I still haven't got promoted.
Well, that's because the war chiefs are too wound up on the tarp to notice the likes of you.
If I hear you blabbing like that,
I'll kill you instead.
I just killed two worms. I do need to make sure that, nobody sees me though.
One could use some cool killing practice.
We should starve some prisoners and make them crawl around pretending to be ghouls. If we don't learn anything, at least it'll be good sport.
Good sport.
What was that noise?
What the heck do you think that noise was? Idiot! Ha! You. Up your butt, deflected, and down the ground. Kick, punch, slap, slash, kill, murderer. Die! Dang it.
Sauron has returned, and your kind are no longer welcome in Mordor. Stand aside and let me!
Whoa! How do you like it when I do that? It's kind of an annoying sound, man. You need to work on that.
A worthy foe!
Yep.
Wow.
Click, 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 other click, click. Kill.
Feel that club! Watch it! He'll use you as a shield! Play on!
Grab you quick.
Suffer me now!
Alright. What about you? The brother? Vulnerable to combat finishers, stealth finishers, mounted beasts. He's scared of a rival and scared of ghouls. Bolt breaker. Okay, so I can't jump over him. Wow. This guy is not somebody that I want to get close to. I mean, you know, close to his. What was it? What was it? It wasn't me, was it? Couldn't have been me. Couldn't have been me, because, you know, nobody hears me.
Help the captain's an old man. What was that?
Sorry to be so, rude. Tamer. Or vulnerable to mounted beasts and afraid of caragors. Invulnerable to range. Gang leader. Crap, I hate those guys. Heavy attack. Cannot be countered. Invulnerable. Okay. Good for him, I guess. Fill up on health quick. Ooh, a plant? Don't mind if I do!
The menfolk have had it. For the war chief! Drinking all the grog we want!
Okay, first of all, what the heck is grog? Second of all, what the heck is grog? Third of all, you're dead. Oh yeah, and fourth, what the heck is grog? It's a drink, right? You ever actually had yourself grog?
Grab that slide! This is your raid! Catch that slide! Rush!
This is too easy. Him is cool. What are you like? Combat finishers, stealth finishers, and ranged attacks. Wow. Really? Wait, like, really? Ooh. Do not want to get close to him, though. Looks good to me. I really do love my dagger though. Chance critical hits when the sword with the sword. Whoa. second one. I haven't needed to use a last chance yet, so I think that'll be more valuable to me. Chop damage by 25%. Yeah, I think I'll do this one. 25% is a lot. And I mean a lot. Poison. Stealth kills and ground executions. Deal extra damage to Captain Morty's. Definitely! Okay. I have no idea. That's just some stuff. Okay. Okay, let's do some really cool stuff now.
Your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
Okay. So that's him?
Slay the orc captain. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers. I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Must you now?
Slave
begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, they'll be out of
court. How's it going? Did I just hear something?
What? No. No. What would there be for you to hear? It's not like there's a ranger running around the camp killing people.
Just my imagination.
Yep.
I was hoping for a fight, too.
Just your imagination.
Get behind him!
Okay, well, I am going to wake up and get a really sore spot on my head. Flak, Warmonger. What kind of name is Flak? Who names these guys? Vulnerable to combat finishers and stealth finishers. Hates grogs. Tries to be the first to strike in combat. And is bloodthirsty.
cross blades with me!
Okay. You literally asked for it, kid. You're like, cross blades with me, so I crossed your blade once and then I killed you.
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the pole! Don't think you can get away!
Nope.
Punish you myself!
So you're a slave, are you?
You don't surprise me like that! Just one. Another Shrock that needs to be put back in his place.
Hey, how's it going? Yeah, I'm just gonna take some intel, kill you dead, you know? Through the advisor. So he just wants to kill them. Vulnerable to combat finishers, ranged attacks, and is afraid of burning. Huh. Oh, crud. There's a poison dude. Inspiring presence, I don't like that very much either. And he doesn't... Well, I mean, he doesn't like to fight. Yes, I did just kill Gimud the Slaver. Stop freaking out. Dude, I swear to God. What was this one? Recover all focus and health for killing a captain or war chief. Ooh, that's okay. Is this one better though? Well, I guess it's really not that much use if, okay, you know what, I'm just gonna shut up. This looks really interesting. Aw, poor guy.
So you didn't die 10 years ago. I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason? Captain, you and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo. And why did you come here? Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Cyril.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
All right. The outcasts are descendants of escaped Gondorian prisoners. Their forefathers built the towers of the Teeth on the Black Gate many centuries ago. Their escape into Udun allowed them to create new lives for themselves. Even if the land was harsh and what? Oh, that's a comma, not a period. I'm sorry. Even if the land was harsh and unforgiving, they were free. Now Sauron and the Uruks have returned, and there is no freedom to be found within the Land of Shadow. Okay.
I hear the rain.
Nope.
No, no, no! No! You!
When will you learn, Tark? Uruks don't kill easy.
Third time I've killed him?
Up to me!
You have to be kidding me. The third time I killed you isn't enough to kill you. Oh my god.
Let you break my guard that way!
Sorry, sorry. Nope, I am very sorry. You two need to get out of here. This is a personal thing!
I will give you!
Ow. This is pathetic. Give me your brain stuff. I want to see what your brain consists of. I know you know things, which is why you're going to tell me things that you know. You're here to fight Talion and show other Uruks how it's done. So he wants to kill me? Damage by combat. Oh, wow! Injured by range shots and by shadow strike. And combat finishers, so that is what I'm gonna need to know when I find him eventually. Are you gonna die for good yet? Are you kidding me? Nobody I've killed is actually dead? When will you learn? Men don't die easy. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. Okay.
How many soul skins do you reckon we'd be given if we killed that right? Maybe one each?
Alright, later worms. My tower and end the episode. Alright. Let's just hope I don't die on the way. Yep.
How many ghosts did we kill yesterday? On the side!
Get behind! Alright. What's that over there?
Heard that creature we was warned about sniffing about again, but I got away. Yes, I am suggesting genocide, but they're orcs, so it doesn't matter. Wow, that's a lot of enemies. Nope. Rather unfair, doesn't it? Wouldn't want to hurt anybody. I love dragons. Murder. Kill. Nope. Hey. Murderer's root. Somebody teach you manners. Who's your mother? I would like to speak with her. Jesus. I really need to get my head in the game. Don't hold back, no matter who I'm fighting. I wanted to try and preserve the life of the worm, but that is not happening. It is just not happening. Oh, Bone Ripper, that's a pleasant name. Afraid of the wrath of the Black Captain, so he's afraid of them, so he wants to become one of them. I don't really understand. This guy's scary. Oh, wow. Push him down!
That I can collect.
Your Starsky need another one. Doesn't even taste twice as good.
What are you talking to? Weirdo.
I was told a week ago that we was gonna be my...
Who are you talking to?
Please, let me have some bread. Okay. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you guys. What the heck was that? Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Things, stuff, more stuff, and especially things. And I will see you all next time. Later.